Of course, I'm the world's biggest proponent of the Take-Two defense. The defense that says, okay, there can be discrepancies between the cartoon and the movies because the episode Take-Two, written by J. Michael Straczynski, establishes that the movie is a fictionalized version of what happened to the real Ghostbusters, the cartoon characters. So that's why things can be different between one and the other. But still, the same guy wrote that in the book and wrote that in the cartoon.